Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Had center withdrawn farm laws earlier. UP BJP leader slammed center, launching a tirade against his own party central leadership. BJP leader and former MLA Ram Iqbal Singh said the death of over 700 farmers could have been prevented had the union government withdrawn the three contentious agricultural laws within 30 days of the farmer agitation. Mr. Singh, an executive committee member of the BJP in Uttar Pradesh, also called Bollywood actor Kangana Ranaut Manchali means crazy for her remarks about the country's independence. Over 700 farmers would not have died if the three agricultural laws were withdrawn within 30 days of the farmers' agitation. This decision to repeal the laws is a sign of happiness on one hand and late Latifi, act of late on the other, Mr. Singh told reporters on Tuesday evening. He also asked the government to accept all the demands of the farmers. Mr. Singh demanded from the center compensation of at least 50 lakh rupees to the family of each farmer who died in the protest and employment to a member of the family. In case of dependents of the deceased farmers are illiterate, the center should grant such families a monthly honorarium of 20,000 rupees, he added. Further, the BJP leader said, in case of minor dependent, the government should bear his or her education expenses. If the dependent is a widow, a monthly pension of 25,000 rupees would be given, Mr. Singh further said.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.